stunning. So Natalie, I spoke with your mom about this, and I was just moved to write this letter to you from God. And before anyone thinks I'm making stuff up, most of this is just scripture. And it might not sound familiar to you because it's from contemporary versions of the Bible. And I think the parts that aren't from the Bible, you'll guess. Dear Natalie, before I shaped you in the womb, I knew all about you. Before you saw the light of day, I had holy plans for you. I have loved you with an everlasting love. I have drawn you with unfailing kindness. I treasure everything about you. I have even numbered the hairs on your head. I have it all planned out, plans to take care of you, not to abandon you, plans to give you the future you hope for. Natalie, don't ever worry. Just come to me and I will help you to rest and lay down any burdens. In me, you will find rest for your very soul. I will keep you in perfect peace as you focus on me and trust me. If you don't know what you're doing, pray to me. I'd love to help you. You'll get my help without criticism. I'm right here with you. I won't let you down. I won't leave you. Don't be intimidated, and Natalie, don't worry. My goodness and mercy will pursue you all the days of your life. Trust me from the bottom of your heart. Don't try to figure out everything on your own. Listen for my voice in everything you do, everywhere you go, and I will keep you on track. There is nothing I wouldn't gladly and freely do for you. Indeed, I've already given so much for you because you are a treasure, Natalie, and I love you. Enjoy your special day. Your name means Christmas Day. When you walk with me, every day can be Christmas, a day full of getting and giving wonderful gifts. Happy quinceañeras, your Heavenly Father.